baptized by a pedophile in a church that reeks of oak and death, my eyes. Parents raised a happy child in the house at the bottom of Emerson. Now every time I go home, all I do is sleep. It's the